But there's no question that Joe Biden knew his son was selling influence and his brother. That's what they did, to the tune of about 30 million, maybe more. And Biden participated in that. And then in the debates and other places, he goes, no, no, no. I had nothing to do with it. Not true. Provable. Did he commit a crime in helping his son sell influence? That's a gray area. But ethically, my God. And again, I'll go back to my opening statement. If they can prove that Joe Biden got any money from his son or brother, it's over. Thank you for watching the No Spin News. To watch the full episode anytime on BillO'Reilly.com, please sign up to become a premium or concierge member. Visit BillO'Reilly.com to sign up and start watching today.